Hi everybody, PJ Patterson, Chairman of the IFBF. A couple Fridays ago, we had a fantastic first meeting of the year. And for those of you who weren't able to make that meeting, we are this year focusing on helping you to grow a $100 million loan book business. This is a very, very aggressive goal that the IFBF has put forward. Certainly, we're not suggesting that you'll do it necessarily within the next 12 months, but there's absolute every intention that we want to drive you in that direction. I'm thinking probably more along the lines of a two-year game plan. But the very first thing that we talked about in our last meeting, the first meeting, I should say, in February, was goal setting. And we have a workshop coming up on the 14th of March. It is a Wednesday at the Rosehill Bowling Club from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. Lunch will be provided. This workshop is going to be about goal setting and a bit more on productivity. So what we really want to do in this workshop, and I will be attending, hopefully most of the steering committee will be there and hopefully you will be there, but what we want to do in this workshop is really get this goal of a $100 million loan book business broken down into bite-sized chunks. So what are the things that we need to do on a quarterly, monthly, weekly, daily basis to achieve this goal? So please go to the link and register. Now, for members of the IFBF, it is absolutely zero cost. It is included in your membership. So there's absolutely no reason at this stage that I can see for you not to become a member. If you are a non-member or you're not a fully paid calendar year member, it will be $35. So look, if you do a couple of these workshops this year, and at this stage we're intending on having three at a minimum, you're already at, what is that, $105 of value, and the Christmas party is $50 or $60 of our membership fee anyway. There's absolutely no reason not to join. So you can do one of two things right now. You can jump on the link and register for the workshop. You'll have to indicate whether you're a member or non-member, and the appropriate fee will be charged. Or just go register first on the IFBF website, pay your fee via the Stripe or the credit card facility, and then register for the event as a member. That's what I would suggest you do. Just get it out of the way right now. Anyway, looking forward to seeing you on March the 14th at the Rosehill Bowling Club, 10 a.m. to 2 p.m., lunch provided, and get ready to set some goals and kick some backside this year. I'll see you there.